So I'm here along the canal in Amsterdam with one of the participants of the C4C Learning Days. Could you please introduce yourself?
Yes, I'm David Kamukama from Uganda, responsible for Ethiopia and Kenya Economic Development, where we integrate ICT in our programs for efficiency and effectiveness in our performance with our partners.
Okay, and you're working for which organization?
ICCO.
For ICCO?
Yeah.
Okay, and you're working in Uganda?
I'm working in Uganda, but with partners in Kenya and Ethiopia.
Yeah, cool. Okay, so you're one of the participants of the Connect4Change Learning Days. Could you please tell me something about these days? What are you doing here? What's the purpose of the event?
Well, these are two great days whereby we all come together here in Amsterdam globally, where people are working with the ICC and IICD, mm-hmm. where we see how to integrate ICT interventions in our different programs of economic development and education and health. Mm-hmm. Basically, to see how we build on these programs to make them efficient, effective by using solutions of ICT.
Okay.
And here we are sharing experiences, documenting good lessons and the challenges we face in our different areas.
Yeah. And are there also some workshops? Did you attend something? Could you tell me something about it?
About the main workshop? Yeah. Sure. This in details we are looking at different aspects of education. How the points of intervention are related to the intended areas of impact, both in the farming marketing organizations, in schools, in health centers, and how we can improve those interventions to have maximum impact to the intended target beneficiaries.
Okay.
And here basically is to learn lessons and where we can get a good lesson and replicate them in our different areas of country operations.
Sounds very interesting.
Yeah.
Do you know what's on the program for this afternoon?
This afternoon we are looking at the lobby and the advocacy issues, mm-hmm. Where we think that there are challenges that hinder or impede the growth of our projects, mm-hmm. and how we can address them through working with the different government policymakers,
yeah.
or other authorities, the local governments. We are looking at strategies on how we need to handle issues of advocacy or lobbying for good policies and good laws.
Okay, yeah. Sounds as a big challenge.
A big challenge, but it's doable.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Well, thank you very much for this interview and good luck this afternoon.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah.